After watching this video, you can finally stop worrying about those frustrating laggy online gaming experiences, because today I'm gonna give you 5 genuine techniques to finally put this problem to rest. Hey guys, my name is Masroor Baig, and before we start, let me just quickly educate you with 2 basic concepts to better understand this problem and ultimately fix it for once. Bandwidth and latency. Bandwidth is the total amount of data that can flow at a given time between your computer and the internet. Just like how water flows through a pipe, a wider pipe causes greater amount of water to flow at a time. Similarly, having higher bandwidth leads to greater data flow at a point of time. So on the other hand, while latency, which means delay, in networking it determines how fast data travels between your computer and the internet. So having low latency is good because it means there is less delay in data flow. So bandwidth and latency in combination determine how good is your internet connection for online gaming. Ideal internet connection for smooth online gaming requires an appropriate bandwidth availability, but most importantly, low latency. I say appropriate bandwidth because not all games require same amount of bandwidth, but all require that consistent, stable, low latency connection to run games smoothly. With these 5 hacks, we are gonna achieve the best lag-free online gaming experience. Before we do that, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Let's see if we can get 500 likes for this video. One most common and frequent cause of lag is due to insufficient bandwidth, caused by bandwidth being absorbed by other devices connected to your network. And the way to deal with this problem is simple. Just block those devices from your network or limit their bandwidth usage. I've made 2 whole videos explaining both in detail. You can access those videos by clicking on the button on the top right corner. This technique will help you to devote more bandwidth towards online gaming. I know there are many of you guys who do online gaming over Wi-Fi, and that's a bad practice because online gaming over Wi-Fi increases the latency due to atmospheric interferences with Wi-Fi's radio waves, which leads to high latency in gameplay in spite of having a good internet connection. So instead, I would recommend gaming over hardwired Ethernet connection, as there is almost zero atmospheric interference and helps you keep latency at bay. But what if you want to stick to Wi-Fi connection for online gaming for some reason? Then I would suggest you to give a second thought over your router placement. Placing them at a higher open ground like your cupboard, for example, will enable you to receive higher reception signals over greater distance. This helps improving both bandwidth and latency. Some people have come up with this crazy idea of placing soda cans over router antennas, claiming it multiplies Wi-Fi range. I don't know how far it works because I haven't tried it yet, but you can give that a shot too. You may think this technique is kind of weird, but this actually does come in handy many times. Unplug your router for a good 10 seconds and then plug it back in, and you'll see most of your problems solved. Generally, people have a tendency of keeping their routers running all day long, which wears them down and it leads to downscale performance. Instead, I would recommend you to routinely reset your router and also importantly update its firmware by navigating to your router settings, and it helps your router to work at an optimum performance. Now apart from all that, there are also background programs within your computer that take up a lot of your bandwidth. To get rid of those, you need to go to Task Manager and then go to the network list. Find if any program is consuming considerable amount of bandwidth which you otherwise think is useless and unnecessary. You can shut them down by clicking End Task. This could save you a sizeable amount of bandwidth for your online gaming. If none of those tricks above work for you, which otherwise should, then I would simply recommend you to get a better and faster internet connection for smoother online gaming. I hope you all found this video useful. If you did, then don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content just like this. That's it for this video. I'll see you in my next one.